So you know how sometimes you stumble across a portal to a parallel universe or a different time period? Yeah, and then you go to re-find that same portal and it's never in the same place. This keeps happening to me with this one metro station in town underneath Concordia University. Like, I go to find it and it's not there. But if I am on the train and I get off there, I come out at a different exit every time and then I lose my bearings. And sometimes I manage to find it, but then I can never remember how I did it. Very strange. So today I was looking for it for a long time before I just gave up and I was like, I'm getting the bus. It'll be slow, but it'll be faster than wandering around looking for the secret portal.